Let's test something out here. Let's try some WD-40 and see if it will clean up the dashboard. Well, how about the radio and all that area of the dashboard? Let's check it out here. I don't know if I would recommend doing this or not. I mean, you know, it's adding the oils back to the plastic, but I think I would like clean it up with something else afterwards. I mean, it's making it look shiny and everything. But yeah, I would definitely be. Whoa, check out all that dirt. Wow, that was dirty. This is cleaning up pretty good. It's just leaving all that oil on there and some fluffy dust. So yeah, I'll probably take some Windex or something to it later on. Could be the towel that's leaving all the dust too. You never know. Let's see here. Kind of hard to see the windshield because the sun's trying to start to go down here. But yeah, here's that WD-40. Let's just kind of bring it on here. Oh, I think it's looking pretty good. Really nice. Well, it's just like adding the oil back to the plastic or vinyl or whatever you call it. So yeah, I would definitely recommend it on that. Just yeah, just not on the controls and stuff here. Yeah, I'll have to clean all this with less cleaner or something. Okay, well, at least we checked it out, and the dashboard looks really great. Just, yeah, just don't use it on that, okay? Thanks for watching. Give it a thumbs up, share, and subscribe. Have a great day.